My name's Ken Peters. I pastor a church in Corona, California. And our church is a good church, it's healthy, but we also have tapped out. And that started bothering me a few years ago. And I really was seeking the Lord about how to kind of get past this being tapped out. And my biggest challenge as a pastor is to get people out of the pews. Most of the people that go to church just seem like if they come to church, they've done their duty instead of being a Christian. Even my wife and I were talking about a month ago. We were wondering if God was ever going to change the heart of people to think like ministers, because we're all ministers, you know. We're all called to the ministry. And so being a trainee from many, many years ago and forgetting most of what I learned, it was refreshing to me. And I also see how it's going to restructure our church, what direction to take it, because I just don't feel any longer that pastors should sit back and allow the people of God not to do anything. I just don't think that's right. I do think it'll be costly. I think there'll be a lot of people in Christianity that don't want to work. They don't want to work for God. And so that's just part of the task that we're facing, you know. But I do believe the Holy Spirit will put the same hunger in their hearts, because I think everyone here this weekend wants the same thing, and that's to see people get saved and come into the kingdom and become productive disciples. I'm fortunate because I was discipled 31 years ago, but most people haven't been discipled. And so I just see this as, I don't really see it as a tool. I see it as a life. I don't think it's just a tool in my estimation, because usually a tool is not life-changing, but this is life-changing. And I think if we really do put this into effect and let allow it to run its course and to continue its multiplication process, that we're going to have the churches that we hunger for, and we're going to have the people in our churches that we're hoping to have from the Lord also. I think this is going to kind of do away with the bystander view, you know. We're in the pews, we're watching, but, you know, you guys do the work. And I just see how simple this is to encourage people. And it reminds me of how most Christians act when they first get saved. They want to tell everybody about the Lord, you know. And I feel that hunger coming back. Even though I tell people nearly every day, I'm not that successful at landing them, so to speak, into the boat. And, you know, getting the presentation down and learning it. So I think the greatest thing I learned was being conversational instead of religious. Because, wow, I couldn't do it without being religious. I had a hard time, you know. So that was a big challenge for me. So I look forward to the labs. And I think all pastors should go through this and not just have their church do it, but I think they ought to get involved and be a director themselves. So thank you, Judy.
Thank you.